gorgeous there. Gorgeous.
I've been working for Victoria's Secret for 18 years.
Beautiful.
And it's probably impossible to say how lucky and blessed and fortunate I feel.
Part of the Victoria's Secret experience is getting to do that shoot with Russell James.
Beautiful.
He is a genius.
Let's do this thing.
That's gorgeous.
Shooting with Russell James is definitely different than all the photographers.
Come have a look.
He's like a monkey on the set.
Keep filming.
He's jumping around.
Sometimes that's how it is.
He's like an extreme photographer. He likes to shoot in difficult situations and push us a little bit.
Be careful. Wave, wave. Beautiful.
No risks.
There's always some joke being played on somebody.
Gorgeous. That's beautiful. Keep going.
When you're shooting lingerie, you need someone that's making you feel safe and comfortable and having a laugh while you're doing it. And Russell does that. It's so easy to let go when you're shooting with him.
He photographs women in a way that truly captures them, their power, their strength.
Beautiful there. Can you call right here? That's gorgeous. Beautiful.
I'm really excited to be a part of Russell James' book, Angels.
His pictures are very tasteful. They're classic. They're inspiring. So, you know, I'm very proud of him.
Over the years, one of the great things is not just to get to know all these amazing people as models, but we've become, I'd say, something a family. And that is something that means a lot to me.
I would drop anything to shoot with Russell because he's so good to me and he's so good to the girls and we really are family and I love Russell very much.
That's a wrap.